this new action cam mounted right to a remote control of my 4x4 Stampede.
It's a new body I just put on that bad boy today. Painted it up. Now we're gonna go bash it. Nice thing about it being on the remote, you just gotta aim. I tried doing this before, trying to operate the cam and the remote control separately. I just kind of thought of this idea and wow. Yep, just aim and drive. Should be able to zoom in on it. Oop. Gonna run into that fence there. Watch this bad boy wheelie out a little bit. Oh, is that nice. Aim and drive. This baby's got more balls than Godzilla.